Hi guys, myself G. Praveen Kumar. I am going to present my idea how to save energy in this video. Majorly we can save energy by charging phones using solar panels, which will help us in more conventional way and to save energy. Instead of using tube lights, we can use these types of lights for a small reading purpose, which will be more beneficial. We simply switch on the TV and we leave it and play mobiles. We don't care on off switching off the TV. We used to play in mobiles. This should be a way to conserve energy. Either play mobile, either watch TV. It can be monitored, or when we will use it can be done by using this sensor. By placing it in a fan, we can be able to monitor our whole room. It will be possible to monitor these type of things. It will be majorly helpful for us. We can commonly see this error said to be happened in all houses, majorly in water purifiers. When we see the water purifiers, it would always be on situation. We never care about it, whether it should be off, switched off. We never bother. So whenever you use for switched on and you maintain a tank to average minimum, then switch it off. It will be a nice purpose to save energy. Thank you.